marks a milestone in India's urban democracy. And we are here, all of us, today for the first time in urban India, in a city of the size and scale of Bangalore, to have a near 100% cleaned up urban voter list in one constituency, the Shantinagar constituency. To acknowledge the tremendous work by the CEO's team and to acknowledge all of the various area voter mitras and youth level officers. And finally, the third one, to continue this wonderful spirit of partnership between government and a not-for-profit organization like Janaagraha, an extension of the MoU between the Election Commission of India and Janaagraha for the next 3 years, wherein we look to see how do we keep a voter list that has once been cleaned up, how do we keep it clean? And second, how do we scale and replicate this effort? This is going to be the focus of our next phase of the partnership. How do we actually to scale up this good work that we have done in Shantinagar?
Today we have a kind of atmosphere of gloom. We feel we are a rotten country. We feel we are a very corrupt country. At this moment, our self-esteem as a nation is very, very low. That's not a real situation. It may be a temporary phase. Actually, there is a lot in India to be proud about. The fact that we are a huge democracy, a very vibrant and a big democracy, is a marvel, a real functioning, vibrant and kicking democracy. In Karnataka, I'm very sorry to say that Karnataka was the biggest headache for us in the general election last time. And Bengaluru city particularly, we were shocked. The IT capital of the country had the worst electoral roll situation. So much so that there was a demand that we should postpone the election. Can you imagine? Postpone the election? Because the electoral roll is not perfect. We have never, in 63 years on our account, even a day's delay has happened. Constitutional mandate, 6 months, the election has to be done, and we have delivered election. So why don't we have a perfect roll? Where were the missing voters? What was the machinery doing? We had to come so many times again and again, and we got after the collectors, and then things changed substantially, but still left a lot to be desired. What is the situation? In Kerala, we have 100% the people enrolled, and each one of them has a photograph on the electoral roll, and each one of them has a photo identity card, 100% photo roll and epic achieve. What is the situation in Karnataka? 94%. Tamil Nadu is almost 100%, 99.8%. Karnataka is 94%, but your Bengaluru city, Dr. Narayan Murthy and Swatiji and Ramesh Ji, is only 67%. Now, because of this 67%, you are putting the whole state down also. Now you have to sit up. And I'm glad, Swati and Ramesh, your initiative actually is in response to this kind of a wake up call. And you are making a difference. Swati's report showing 44,000 addition shows that there was, and in just one constituency, and with about how many lakh voters? 1.5 lakh voters? 2 lakh voters. Out of 2 lakh voters, 44,000 missing is how many percent? 22%. It's a huge number. But you made a great beginning, and congratulations, and I hope. Which is why normally the MoU is signed for 5 years and extension is for 1 year. Here it is the other way around, ulti is Ganga. Initial MoU was for 1 year, extension is for 3 years. Because they did such a good job. Congratulations.
When the Election Commission of India entered into an MoU with Janaagraha last year, we had no idea of what was the steps we had to take and what was the effort that was involved. But for the cooperation of Janaagraha and the hard work put in by the area voters mitras of Janaagraha, and also the hard work which has been put in by the youth level officers, the EROs and AROs of the election commission, we would not be in whatever state we are today.
At least the 1 year of the MoU has been an excellent and very successful experiment. More than the fact that it has almost achieved most of its goals, I would give importance to the learnings that have taken place. The learnings are that the Election Commission of India and its machinery have one way of working based on the last 61 years. It has plenty of strengths and maybe certain gaps will fill. And I think friends in Janaagraha have come to know it very well. And we have come to know what Janaagraha can bring on the table, what they can take to the field. So that's a great learning for the electoral machinery. And together we have learned what is the best way to do it. I think these learnings are most important, and these learnings are input to the next phase of the MoU. Not only that, it is also an input to our engagement with civil society in other parts of the country. Because as I told you, it's a policy which the Commission has consciously adopted and which is yet to blossom to full scale.
Today, Janaagraha has come forward as the leaders, and I must congratulate here. And I also thank Janaagraha for carrying out this responsibility, which is a huge responsibility. Today is only the election commission or the officers and the election commissioners are blamed for any mistakes in the voter space. But tomorrow there are chances, more chances, if an NGO is involved. So to avoid and get away from that kind of a thing, sincere efforts are required.
I must compliment Janaagraha on an extraordinary piece of work in the area of urban governance, which includes even improving the electoral system. This project is all about creating an up-to-date, clean correct electoral database. This is extremely important because that's how you enhance the voter turnout. And if you increase voter turnout, you're likely to select and elect good candidates. Therefore, I think this is very, very important for India to become a strong democracy.
Such a wonderful day, and to call it a historic day is undermining it. It's like as if a baby which was born has now learned to walk, and we'll soon, I'm sure, see him running. And it's the beauty about the program is that it can be replicated. Not just anywhere in India, but anywhere in the world. And democracy is about people, and people are the actors of democracy. They are the true actors. And this program is inclusive of the people.
I would like to congratulate Janaagraha for the excellent initiative they have taken in cleaning up the electoral roll.
ಇದು ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಒಂದು ತಿಳುವಳಿಕೆ ಜನರಿಗೆ ಕೊಡುವಂತ ಒಂದು ತಿಳುವಳಿಕೆ ಇದು. ಏನು ನಮ್ಮದು ಪೋಲಿಂಗ್ ಒಂದು 45% ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ, ಇನ್ನು ಇದು ಜನಗ್ರಹ ಮಾಡುವಂಥ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಕೆಲಸದಲ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ಫ್ಯೂಚರಲ್ಲಿ ಖಂಡಿತವಾಗಿ 75% ಆಗೋ ಸಾಧ್ಯತೆ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ನನ್ನ ಒಂದು ಮನೋಭಾವ ಸರ್.
ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೆಡಿಬಲ್ ಐ ವೇರ್ ಇಟ್ ಹಸ್ ರೀಚ್ಡ್. ಐ ಮೀನ್ ಐ ವೆನ್ ಐ ಜಾಯ್ನ್ ದ ಅಡ್ವೈಸರಿ ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಅ ಬಿಗಿನಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ವಾಟ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬೀನ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಅಚೀವ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಲಿ ಯುನೋ ಅನ್ಪ್ರೆಸಿಡೆಂಟೆಡ್.
Every one citizen of India, come join Janaagraha and become an area voter mitra.
ಮೊದಲ ಸಲ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, 18 ವರ್ಷ ಆಗಿರೋ ಹುಡುಗರು ತಾವಾಗೆ ಬಂದುಬಿಟ್ಟು ಮೇಡಮ್ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಯಾವಾಗ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ, ನಮ್ಮದು ವೋಟರ್ ಐ ಡಿ ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಯಾವಾಗ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಅಂತ ಅವ್ರು ಕೇಳುವಾಗ ಅವರಲ್ಲಿರೋ ಹುಮ್ಮಸ್ಸು ನೋಡಿ ನನಗೆ ಈ ಜನಗಳು ನಾನು ಬಂದವ್ರಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ಹೇಳೋದು, ನಾವು ವಯಸ್ಸಾದವ್ರು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ, ಇನ್ನು ಮುಂದಿನ ಕೆಲಸ ನೀವು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಯಾರಿಗಾದರೂ ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕ್ ಆದರೆ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ನಾನು ನಿಮಗೆ ಗೈಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ, ನನಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗದೆ ಇದ್ದ ಸಮಯದಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ಅವ್ರು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ನಾನು ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಮೆಸೇಜ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೇನೆ.